everybody. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Emily Brotherton. I'm part of the Bürgerhofer family here at Open Door Church. We've been going here for just under about 3 months. We started coming here back in September when my uncle had passed, and we've just been coming consistently, and I just kind of feel like I've found my home, so I wanted to come and share my testimony. So two things I kind of wanted to talk about is the time that I figured out or felt the power of prayer and how it impacted me, and then also the power of having a relationship with God. So starting off with the power of prayer, it's kind of silly, but I just want to talk about whenever I was a kid, how I was always with families, like my cousins were my brothers and sisters, and there was a time when I was at my uncle's house, and we're swimming, and we're looking for swimming goggles, and we can't find them anywhere. My cousin, Rebecca, comes to me, and she just says, you know, if you pray about it, then God will listen to you, and he will help you. And so, you know, I get down, and I pray about it, and I end up finding the goggles. So that was kind of the first time when I really felt like someone was listening to me and was answering my prayers. So obviously, you get older, and prayers become a little bit more difficult and not so right on, spot on. But so fast forward in my life, I'm getting ready to go to college, and all I can think about is how much my mom's gonna miss me, and it never crosses my mind that my family and friends, I'm actually gonna end up missing them. So I get to college, and I'm very, very, you know, lonely, and I guess you could say depressed, and that's kind of whenever I started to develop a relationship with God, and I would pray to him just to bring me a friend, to bring me some type of peace and joy in my life, and I think I wouldn't have really got through that time without him. So then, fast forward, I'm going to nursing school, and I really want to go to KU. So it's a prestigious program, really hard to get into. I only apply to there for some reason, and I end up not getting in, shocker. So my mom tells me about Mid-America Nazarene in Olathe, and you know, I've never really crossed my mind to go there, but I end up applying, and I go to see the counselor, and everything just felt so much of God's plan. It just felt like this is what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to go to MNU so that I could, you know, have a requirement to go to chapel so that I could get closer to God. And I just feel like my life and how it's gone, it has showed me that his plan is so much greater than mine. And even though things don't always go the way that I plan for them to be, I just feel like following him has been the greatest impact on my life. That's all I have to share.